it is. It is anxiety. But Gregory knows how I live.
It's kind of like worrisome because I'm going to go back home tomorrow.
Are you?
Tomorrow at 7 in the morning.
What up?
I mean, I would, but can't do that.
I'm going to go tonight at 8 in the morning. Right now, I'm just trying to figure out.
Like, maybe eventually if shit works out.
What's name, Shorty?
What's up? You need to move out here. Wait, so you trying to make streaming a career?
Like, yeah, in a sense. At the moment, I'm doing like it on Twitch.
No.
Like subs and shit. But better to move to like get exposure and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. What up?
Like if I do IRL. Mm-hmm. Sometimes when I do IRL, like on Twitch, I was like, oh, no one's really gonna watch. Why put that extra effort?
Yeah, exactly.
But now it's like, there's gonna be some people there.
I mean,
what's up, phone backup?
I would, like, if you do IRL, I would just stream on YouTube.
Let's get some. All we need is salt. Is this onion powder? Garlic powder. I'm gonna put some garlic on there. Which one's probably been is older? Peppercorn. Grilling some burgers.
Not really. Because, like, Blaine's doing not the worst. He never goes below 50.
Yeah, that's true. Know. I mean, he has that 51.
But nah, it's like.
Time to grill. Time to grill. Time to grill some burgers. Time to grill. Some burgers. There's no freaking lights on out here. It's dark. Mer, 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 mer. Look at the lights, bro. Where are the lights at? Lights. How do I turn them on? These are the outside ones. What does this thing do? What the hell is this? Oh, you can change the media zones. How do you turn these lights on that way? Maybe here. Yes. Oh shit. Oh no. I turned on the fireplace. We don't need that on. Just the lights. Alright. Let's get this thing fired up. Let's see. Grill on. Go. So one grill is going to be enough. Hey, you want a burger, dude? About to grill some burgers if you want one. Oh. Right on. Alright, what's up? About to grill some burgers. Because I like them, that's why. Do I have to explain? No explanation needed. Cooking without the owner's permission. I don't need permission to cook on the grill. Fuck out of here. I just talked to Voltasad. What are you talking about? He lives here. 18 pieces of sizzling bacon on the grill at Burger Ranch. Is that your shirt? Yeah, for sale. Yeah. all hell our CX News reporter. I'm not CXC News. I'm just regular CX News. The original. Welcome to CX News. I'm your host, Burger Planet, and today, we have some juicy gossip. So make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Burger, cook a burger for everyone in CX department. I was going to, but they already ate, so more burgers for me. Just the way I like it. I could teach you, but I have to charge my milkshake rings. Right now I'm letting it get up to temperature.
Let's get this thing hotter.
I need to get this thing up to temperature here. Burger, 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 burgers. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Already better than Sam, and it's in second. Thanks, homie. Eating a burger, watching burger, grill burgers, PogChamp. Is it going to be like Talk Soup? I think it's going to be like The Daily Show meets Talk Soup. It's going to be really good. I still like Talk Soup. Yeah, I like Talk Soup. I forgot about that. Meets Insomniac with Dave Attell. I want to record some segments and skits and stuff to put on the live stream, and then, you know, I'll be hosting it live, but we'll have to pre-record some skits and things for it. So, I'm just talking about it. We want this to be really good, so we're going to maybe take a few days. I need to get this green screen ordered or go to the camera store and pick it up. Try to talk to Paul about it today, so we'll talk about it tonight. Hopefully that happens. All right. Let's get these burgers on here. Paul said I'm being very nice and helpful. That's good. I've been trying to be. Cleaned up the apartment and the toilets and bought toilet paper and all kinds of stuff. Alright guys, I'm going to show you guys how to make these good burgers here. First, always get freshly ground beef. I put it in a plastic bag over here. The fresh ground. Okay. I'm gonna make. Ooh, this is really fresh. This won't take long to cook. Man, it's all so wet. Why is this thing so wet? This meat is feels wet. This is just that fresh and brown. That on there. One burger. One for me and one for me. Two for me. I'm a fat person. I like a lot of food. Alright. It feels like wet. What the fuck is... They put water in this meat? What the fuck is in there? It's so wet. Alright, close that bad boy up. I'm gonna put it on low. So I'm gonna get as many flare-ups. Alright, I'll be right back. See, I put the... Cover the meat back up with the plastic. And here's something I like to do. When you get your plastic... Everybody's got a bunch of plastic grocery bags. Keep the meat in one of these plastic grocery bags. That way it doesn't cross-contaminate in your refrigerator. I'm going to leave the camera here so I can go wash my hands because I have meat all over my hands.
back.
Alright. I've got a red bell pepper here. We'll put that on the top. Grill that bad boy. I need a spatula. Or actually a turner. Alright, now we're gonna put... See, before I couldn't put all the spices on them because I didn't want to get my meat hands all over the shakers and the spices, so I waited. So let's put the spices on this side. Then when I flip it, I'll do the spices on the other side. This is garlic. I'm just putting garlic powder, not garlic salt. Then salt. Salt. Black pepper. And then, here's what I like. A lot of people like Worcestershire sauce on their burgers. That's okay. My secret ingredient, less sodium soy sauce. I think it caramelizes and it just tastes good. Put a little bit of that on there. With the garlic, it's good. Close that up, let that cook. Let's go get a spatula. Gross, ruined. It's gonna be good. Oh, so watered down soy sauce? Is that what less sodium soy sauce is? Watered down soy sauce. What's up, guys? Trying to find a spatula in here. There's a light.
You might have a place now, bro. But you can go talk to him on Friday, right?
Yeah. We'll see.
Oh, wow. Shit.
I don't know anybody want to live with us. Nah, it would be cool, bro. We're talking about everything. They think you're emotional. They're saying, like, this is, like, the most, like, nigga ain't emotional. It's just
really cool. Alright. Got a light.
I went to park this one, bro.
Doesn't make any for Ness. Shows what you know. Ness isn't even here. Mm-hmm. So, and I asked Uber if he wanted one, and Broke Malone, Jared, but...
What, burger?
Yeah, you guys said you didn't want one.
Oh, yeah.
People are saying, oh, Burger didn't even offer.
Yeah, he did offer.
Yeah, so... F you, person in the chat. Mind your own beeswax. Freaking spatula here.
I think I look. Oh, well, I look fat. Woo! Like, hey, y'all wanna see me? Actually, this is. I also want my own place so I can start juicing, bro. On my off days.
Oh. Oh, here's a Sennheiser mic block thing.
Damn, why this shit? Every time I.
Oh, fake Bitcoin.
It's
because
you're in this house. You
don't need
the Wi-Fi.
Nah, it's
because
I
should probably, could probably use that
oh,
as a bit.
Dude, what do you want to
do for
this Bitcoin?
Where the hell? Oh, here's the fucking bike lock to the bike. It has a flat tire. Where the fuck is the spatula?
Oh,
you
got some good song. Little
Youngboy?
Yeah,
you got some good
song. Yeah, Youngboy.
Damn, here's a Samsung S8, but it needs a new screen. Probably works fine. God, the thing went to hell. Here's the transmitter for that Sennheiser thing. Put those together. These two things go together. So you put your... Screw the mic into that, and then this is the transmitter.
Fuck yeah, nigga. Thank you. Let's get it.
Oh, they got Cascade. Here's where the dishwasher and stuff is. Let's put that under the sink.
I mean, did you buy me a hotel?
Or in the dishwasher. The vape tank. Ooh, what is on that? Seems cleaned. It's a smock. Somebody's vape tank.
There's all kinds of random stuff.
I just need to find them darn. Need to find them darn spatula.
Yeah, you got it, we do appreciate it. You know, I hope I can make it up somehow. If I can't get it,
I'm not being nosy. I'm trying to find the spatula.
Aha! Aha! It stinks in there. I'm like mildew, Andrew. I think people are going to run it with no soap in it. Well, I just found the soap, so now I can run a cycle through it.
Let's get it, baby.
What are you going to do tonight, right? Stay in?
Huh?
Are you going to stay in chill tonight?
I don't know.
See where the,
who knows?
Where the wind takes you?
Yeah. Do we have a cutting board? I don't think so. Or Chef
Andy, did you buy a pink polo? I feel like that polo. Y'all seen all this
random shit everywhere.
Your diet don't come up.
Instant mashed potatoes.
See, people are still saying my video doesn't come up.
I see it. I see it clear as day. I don't know if they're lying now. Either lying or something.
People on the internet lying? No.
Let me see if I log out of your
They would never. I know these guys. What is this? What the fuck is that?
Let me refresh it.
Mayo? What the fuck is that?
I clicked on it, it's fine.
What is that? It's gross.
Still good?
Oh, wait, no, I can't see it.
What's it saying?
Click back on all the websites that's been disabled. What the fuck, man?
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Does anyone
know anything about that? I already embedded it. About what? It's embedded. Let me ask you
who
Finney
is.
I'm
signing my shit. See if I can see
it. They don't have any organizer thing. It's just kind of on. Let's see if I try to cut this with a butter knife. It should work.
He's an undercover burger buddy, man.
Yeah.
He made everything Burger Planet. He's a low-key burger fan. I knew it. It's one of Ed's boys.
Man, I'm missing all these fellas. I appreciate it, yeah. I don't know why it's not showing up.
Mm.
Here you go, y'all. I would not appreciate it, Easy.
Should have bought some cooked bacon.
Oh, wait,
did Chef Andy leave any of that bacon?
So the cheese got all dried out. When you don't close the package, it gets all dried out. Come on, Chef Andy. Get it together. Damn it.
You made all this food with like bread and stuff in it. Fucking old sandwiches and shit.
Fries have been in there for like 3 days. I think this Chinese food's been in there for fucking who knows. Before we went to Vegas, it's just a fucking thing of rice.
Yeah, I was
thinking.
fun game.
Alright, let's go put the cheese on the plate.
Do you have any more cords?
I can check.
Is this one of those cords that it's like really slow, you know?
I don't know, man. I can check later. God, I hope I don't fuck these burgers up. I'll cry. Well, they don't seem like they're sizzling too much.
Turn up the heat a little bit.
Yeah, it's not ready to flip yet. Let's go watch these boys play some Pong. Playing some IRL games today. Offer them food. I already offered everyone food. No one wants any. They already ate. Here, I'll put it this way so you guys can see them. And yet, I can read the comments.
Easy game.
Who won at pool? Nice. I seen Tammy today. She said you haven't even hit her up. I did hit up Tammy. She's just too broke to pay for Uber or something to get over here. Burgers are burning. Let's go check the burgers up. Shouldn't be burning. They weren't even sizzling that much. I had to turn the heat up. Stop acting like you can cook. You clearly cannot cook. I can cook. Wouldn't CXN news be redundant? It's just gonna be CX news. CXN. That stands for CX news. Hey guys, for the things that you think, everybody hit up my Reddit for like CX news drama and stuff. Like repost stuff from ICE's Reddit or whatever on there so that I can like be easier for me to keep track of it. What kind of stuff you guys want me to report on? It's just one I got from Amazon. And I got this little thing at the bottom.
Oh, you have to buy the second clamp?
Yeah, and then this is like an aftermarket thing that has a cold shoe adapter. It's $15 on Amazon.
What about this? I've seen this before. It's like, makes it really,
I don't know. I found that in the cabinet when I was looking for a spatula.
Yeah, I saw that too. Look, try it out. Open it up.
It's pretty bright. This is on the lowest setting.
Try the highest.
It just washes everything out. It's like too much, almost. See, it's like, well, it'd be good in a club. It's pretty, it's damn bright, though.
Yeah, it'll get people's attention when they're drunk.
Yeah, a lot of places though don't, like clubs and stuff, don't want you to film in there though.
I thought it was the opposite, they'd want the exposure. No, like, probably not down here, but.
Nah. I was at a place last night, they told me I couldn't live stream in. You got to do your own journalism, bud. No way, I want you guys to do all the work for me. Let's try it, let's check out the burgers. Let's see if they're sizzling yet. I think I hear a little bit of sizzling and grilling going on over here.
I want two giveaways. One, two.
Three. What flavor is that? That smells good.
That's the Bogan brew.
The Bogan brew? That smells good. Let's see here. I think it sucks this light. It only does one side, doesn't it? See if I can show you guys the burgers with this. Let's see, there we go. Alright. Oh, good. That's not burnt. See, what I'm doing is you cook the red pepper, and then after it cools down, you peel the skin off the pepper, and you got a nice grilled pepper. Oh, nice. Some nice grill marks on there. No grill. There's no grill brush. Let's see.
I don't see one anywhere.
This is cool, they actually got natural gas ran to it so it never runs out of propane. Sweet. Now I'm seasoning this side because I didn't season it before. A little salt, pepper. Pepper, garlic. This is garlic powder. I don't like garlic salt. And put a little bit of that soy sauce on there. Mmm. You can smell the soy sauce caramelizing. It smells great. Stuff in the house. I'll be right back. I got these nice avocados. I'm gonna just put avocado and red pepper on it. Roasted red pepper. I got some nice. This is from Vaughn's giant potato hamburger buns. And some cheddar cheese. I like sharp cheddar, but they already had mild cheddar, so I'll just use that. Hell yeah. Get back with your fake ass glasses, bitch. That's right. Very good. Need fries or potatoes? Ask how Brooke Malone how he feels about getting choked and his shirt ripped by Brandon yesterday. Oh, really? I didn't know that happened. Brandon's watching me on his live stream. All right, maybe he'll learn how to cook a good burger. I don't know. Toast my buns. Yeah, I'm toasting the buns for sure. I'm just going to wait till the burgers are cooked more. So they'll be freshly toasted. Thank you so much for that donation. You couldn't hear it. Bob Brown. Well, I turned up my speaker louder now. It should be good. Hey, we're almost up to 1,000 viewers. You'd lightly butter the buns. Right on. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to... Oh, my man. DJ! Turn up the Smell-O-Vision. Oh, my God. We're almost up to 1,000 viewers. 983 viewers. How does Ice's dick taste? Shut up. Do a Greek God impression.
Hey, boys. DJX in the chat, boys.
I'm Batman.
Thank you, Bob Brown. You are Batman. Thank you for the $5 donation, sir.
Hey, everybody. GGX in the chat, boys. Oh, Ice is doing another sleep. We're going to do another sleep stream, Ice.
Later that day.
Guys, I'm doing a sleep stream. Make sure to donate. I'm hanging out with Andy Milonakis. We're going to be eating and sitting and talking shit. That's what we'll be doing. Check it out. Fucking cool, mate. Real fucking cool, dude.
What's the difference between sharp and mild cheddar? I think the sharp cheddar cheese is aged longer, so it has a more pungent aroma and taste.
Oh, kitty. Kitty cheated on me, mate. Shout out to Dr. Disrespect, mate.
To a Hank Hill joyful talking about how Sam Pepper had destroyed the CX community.
Well, gosh dang. Well, golly. Gosh dang it. This guy, he came in here like a snake trying to do his own gosh darn CXC news something or other. I never seen such biased media journalism in all my life, and I sell propane and propane accessories, and then I guess the feller said I like a lot, and people didn't like that.
Hey everyone, it's time. I'm the two-time people's champion. And I just two-timed on my wife. And I'm back, ready to play some more Fortnite. Who's ready to see? Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. Feels good, Daddy Club. Ooh. Ooh, Slick Daddy Club. Ooh. Burger Planet. He is but a fly in my ointment. Burger Planet. What is he? He's irrelevant. Who cares what he says? He can't bring down the dock. D Omega C. Slick Daddy. Ooh. I'm Slick Daddy. I got a mullet. Ooh. Look at me. I'm drinking energy drinks. Ah. I'm sitting at home playing video games. I'm the best. Ah.
Any updates on Bjorn? Do EBZ.
Burger Planet, you have disrespected me. Burger Planet, you have disrespected EBZ. Yuck. Now get slapped, boy.
Oh, God. Why?
Do Bjorn.
I gave the woman money for the margarita, and she took the money all. I didn't know. I gave her $500. $500. And she took all the money for the margaritas. I didn't know. I don't know how much things cost. I'm from Denmark. You want to hear a joke? Do you want to hear a joke? You take the hand of a gorilla, and you put it in a box, okay?
Let's check these burgers out. Ooh. Now, a good way to test, see how much they've cooked, you can just touch them. Touch it a little bit with your finger. It's a little squishy. It's still kind of raw inside.
Oh, God. Don't go back there. No. Oh, Glavin. Oh.
These are almost done. Test this side. Almost done. Let me flip this pepper. Oh yeah, see the skin starting to bubble up? That's what you want. The skin will start bubbling up and blistering up. The outer membrane. And then you'll peel that off when it's done.
Woo! Cardi B!
Oh, hell yeah. Throw some cheese. Throw some cheese on that burger. They look edible, maybe. Get the fuck out of here. These are delicious. Look how fat I am. You think I don't know how to make burgers, bro? Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out of here. Look at that shit. You know I know how to make some fucking burgers. Get the hell out of here. This body was made by burgers. Body by burgers. And then make sure you get that cheese sealed properly, otherwise you'll have that dry cheese going on. You don't want that. Make sure it's properly sealed. Take a couple of these buns. Put those over here. I'm gonna need two buns for this, because I got two big old burgers right here. Close that down. Let that do its thing. I like to move my buns like this so I can get more of the air out, because I feel like the buns tend to last longer when you get the air out. And this little tie clip, if you lose the bottom of your flip-flop pulls through, you can put this on it, and that can save your flip-flop. I saw that on a Pinterest, so the more you know. Now we're just going to let that sizzle and cook and doing its thing, and then we're going to eat those burgers. Butter the buns. Are you going to put both those burgers in you? Yes. Yes. Shit lighting? I don't know. I think it looks pretty good. You're a idiot. You're an idiot, Jay. Your grammar is atrocious. What do you know, guys? This is what the chat should look like when you have 1,000 real viewers. Hey, Burger, I really felt bad when you got left out by Ice and the rest. Also, when you got beat up in the past, you didn't need that. Thank you. Both burgers? Yes. Fat fuck. Yes. Who is this? Who's me? Go for it. Ban them, Burger. Ban them all. Did you ask if, what? Buns are incinerated. Let's check those buns. Yeah, they're okay. keeping an eye on them. I don't want to let them overcook, though, that's for sure. This one's getting a little toasty. That one's done. Almost done. And I can't wait, because I'm hungry. I haven't eaten all day. I woke up late, though, like 5 p.m., so it hasn't been that long. Going to eat a burger. Hey, you guys like my shirt? Guess what? You can get your own Burger Planet shirt from Spreadshirt. shop.spreadshirt.com/burger. Check it out. I get streamer ices and get 1K viewers. Sorry, man. The leech hotel is full. Sorry. I'm already trying to run out the other leeches. I need to be supreme leech at all times. I'm kidding. Nasty ass burp. Thank you. You're a legend. Dickhead. Jeff, you're pissing me off. You don't even know how to spell your fucking name, by the way. Jeff with a G? Get the fuck out of here. Everybody spells Jeff with a J if it has any common sense. How long are you in LA for? It's been all day. 3 hours. CX in the chat. Did I get herpes from the hooker in Vegas? I didn't have sex with a hooker because I'm a good boy. I don't have premarital sex, guys. That's of the devil. Got me all wrong here. That's of the devil. Shoutouts to Brandon. Thanks for making me more relevant by providing people my content on your channel. Good idea.
What's the best way to make quality content? Oh, just show other people's content.
Guys, who's excited for the No Jumper interview? Go to No Jumper's next live stream and be like, we want burger. Because we still haven't done the interview. He said we're going to do it sometime this week, but try to put a little pressure on him. I know if you guys tell him, interview burger, maybe he'll do it quicker. This is called a avocado. This is called a dang avocado. And this is a gut trans fatty whatnots and stuff in it. Real good for you. Mm. That's good. Must be Haas. It's real nice. Wish it was a little... Oh, yeah. Wish it was a little more ripe, this avocado. We're gonna mess up mine.
Bun's ready for a burp.
Ooh, look at that. Now, this is what I was talking about. See how the... Let me turn the grill off. Oh, perfect right here. That's nice.
Let me turn off this grill.
See what I'm saying? You just peel the skin off. And be careful, it's real hot. Just gonna do it quick. It's better to do it when it cools down, but I'm an animal. Peel off that skin, and you got a nice roasted bell pepper underneath. Woo, I'm gonna break it open because this thing is hot. It'll cool better now that it's busted open. Oh boy.
Damn, that looks good.
I need to get a grill brush. I can get those from the 99 cent store.
Oh, hell yeah. I might peel the rest of this pepper now if it's cool enough.
Ooh, hot!
Ah. It's hot, hot, hot. Feeling hot, hot, hot.
I'm supposed to grill out with Evan, but he abandoned me to hang out with Sam.
Like he doesn't hang out with Sam enough. Every freaking day. Ooh. That's a nice... that peel off that skin.
So hot. Let it cool down, dummy.
Fuck it, dude. I got dishwasher hands. I'm tough. So wash the dishes. Ooh, yeah, boy. Damn, that looks good. Ooh, boy. Avocado, roasted red pepper. Cheddar. Ooh, those are some good burgers. That's why I'm so fat. My good cooking. The seasoning. I already got the seasoning on there. Oh, yes. Put a burger in the chat if you want one. If this looks delicious and you want a burger too, enter to win dinner with Burger Planet. Oh yeah, I need some sour. Give one to Ike.
You know where Evan is?
Yeah, I don't know. Just check his live stream.
What the fuck? This nigga cook over here. Goddamn. Well, you got the avocado on it too, boy.
Yeah, man.
You about to eat all that too?
Yeah, man. Don't call me Burger Planet for nothing.
Oh, is that why?
Yeah. Eat a lot of burgers.
What you cooking, Neil?
I hope so. That's what I was trying to cook it at. I don't know. Kind of, sometimes it takes a little bit of time to figure out the grill.
Nice grills here.
Yeah, I know. Alright. No, I asked these guys if they wanted a burger. They said no. These are all for me. Too late now. New ketchup, Simply Heinz. Doesn't have any, I don't know, doesn't have any of that high fructose corn syrup.
I think it's honey. They put honey in it now.
I think they use cane sugar.
Oh, no, the honey one is gross. I had it. The honey ketchup is kind of gross. I'm trying to find that no sugar at all ketchup. They don't even taste that bad. You gotta buy it online. You like sriracha like that?
Oh yeah.
You put it on your eggs and shit?
I put it on everything.
I put that shit on everything.
Sriracha is its own food group.
I
go sit outside. Remember purple ketchup? Oh, I remember Shrek green ketchup. Or was it Slimer? They had Shrek ketchup. God damn, fuck. Ah, God, I got too much shit. I swear to God, if I drop this, it's gonna suck. Burgers are getting cold. No, you want to let your meat rest for 5 minutes before you eat it anyway. You guys think you fucking know everything. You don't know shit. Hey, thank you, Bob Brown. He's the only one that donates, that's for sure.
Am I the only one who washes my scrotum?
Let's try this. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I'm so fucking happy. I'm like a hog in hell.
Ooh. Let's go in, first bite. Oh my god. Oh, put a little bit of ketchup on it. You should probably throw on the bun. Probably make more sense. Perfectly medium. It's got a nice pink hue, but it's not raw. Oh, that's good. Oh, hell yeah. I can taste that soy sauce a little bit. That's great. Oh my god. Way to home run here, boys.
So good.
It's so good, guys. Here, let me give you guys a bite. I know you guys are hungry. Here, have a bite. Have a bite. Have a bite. Oh, let me put the sauce on it for you. Sauce.
Bite, 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 bite. Take a bite.
How was it? How was it, guys?
It's so good.
Heavy, heavy, heavy. It's
so good. Oh my god, look at that.
DJ Matt, that was not. God, this is so good. Medium. That was just, how's me perfect.
Kind of giving you those big bass festival sounds on your Wednesday night.
Fucking love it.
Just because.
I want to have sex with this thing.
I can, right? Just because we can. Floating over Caribbean Island.
I'm up to this thing.
And long range, black bandana before some champion.
This music fucking sucks.
Word, you know, Melody Kane, you and this vocabulary might settle a bit off me, you know? Because with my GCSEs, you're a
great education. God, you it's so fucking good.
I mean, that's
really?
Okay. With the sriracha. And the new Simply Heinz ketchup. I think his ketchup tastes better, too.
The GCSEs, like me, he got F all round.
How's that possible? Did you not turn up? I thought you only get F if you don't
it's
turn
so
up.
It's so good.
No, you, if you, don't turn
you
up.
Could sell this burger.
Yeah, I just didn't do too well. But hey, it's got an F in English for some.
It'd be better if the avocado was a little more ripe, but
so,
whatever.
Yeah.
And here you are, Jeremiah, as you are. What an inspiration you are.
See, that quite melody.
So what have you got coming up? What have you got coming up the next hour?
So we're going to replay a Studio 82 that we did, I think it was last week with a man out and a little deal there. We're going to play
two out of ten.
Plus we've got a voice
really note. One bite.
The Julian, the Rainbows, Eden's Ed, Kitten, Triad, Love, Trevone, Martin, Bunnies, Michael Brown.
So yeah, continuing the positive energy
too.
Of wine.
Hell yeah.
How are you rated?
No, how would you rate out of 2?
I'm not really a big fan of peppers, but this is the last one from good shit, you know what you're doing. I wouldn't know how to make a burger.
10 out of 10?
Oh, 10 out of 10!
Perfect score. Who's ready for the burger food truck? Let's do it. So good, guys. I'm getting full. I don't know if I can eat this other one. Speed Armor, thanks for the $20, homie.
Two more streams like this.
Thank you, Speed Armor. Thank you. More cooking streams? I could do that. Best part about cooking streams is they turn into eating streams when you're done. Yes. Damn, that burger looks so good. Alright, let me put some sauce and ketchup on that bun. Oh my god, it's so good, guys. It's so good. I wish you could taste it. With this freaking... Now I can peel the rest of this stuff off this pepper. Oh my god. This is the kind of pepper I like. Roasted red pepper. Excuse me. This is the big seed bundle.
Look at that. That's from a pepper.
Throw it up. Throw that up. Comes out one big thing. She's getting wet from the
Travis Scott, sickle mode.
I said, God damn. So good. Let's get some yeets in the chat. Yeet, yeet.
See the shots that I took.
The Syrian tastes less good, so I'm full. I'm full. Bell pepper's great, just no seasoning on it. Sweet. It really brings out the flavor. What the fuck?
Boop, beep, boop, boop,
beep. Dirt Diggler, beep, bop, boop, beep, boop. Thank you, Dirt. Scared me. Thank you for the... Thank you, Dirt. I ate the burger. I would rate it 10 out of 10. It was delicious. Better than most restaurants. This one right here, this pepper, I'm going to save that in something to eat on my next burger. That's fucking awesome. My God. I had a burgergasm.
Jesse, but I do get
where he's
coming from.
God, I'm sweating. I broke a sweat. The meat sweats. Work out at the gym. Make yourself useful.
Speaking of love,
oh,
as we all know, my love life is never great because a certain young lady didn't want to go with me. It's fine, right? We love you still.
Oh, boy.
But how was Melody K's love life? My love life's healthy. Thank you for asking. It's very good.
Wash it down with a six pack.
What are we saying? We're absolutely delighted.
I hope those dudes don't drink my beers. Sick of buying beers and having other leeches drink them. Those are my leech beers that I leeched.
Oh my God.
Not theirs.
Are you going to be dancing though? Yeah, together, like, no?
No, you don't dance at the ballet.
Okay.
We're not going to do ballet, we're going to watch the ballet.
Okay. It's funny. Right. Well, if you're a love,
let's just sit and relax.
Say hello, right? And let me know what you think of this, because I guess there's places in love as well. Well, I hope so.
Heart attack. let's hope not. Oh my God. Sweating. Pepper puns in the chat. First one to make me laugh gets a shout out. Go. Show feet. I used to hide my beer. Yeah, I know. I need to hide my beer. Watching you makes one only hope heart disease works faster. Why are you so mean? Pole, have you seen Pole? Go for smoke a cig. Why don't you go to Heart Attack Grill in Vegas? I've been there like two or three times. I don't know. I don't like their burgers. They taste like fucking tacos. They're disgusting. I pay $20 for a fucking taco powder burger. Fuck that. Smoking is making you look your age. Well, I quit smoking, guys. Now I'm vaping. I'm cool now. Clean the cage, clean your conscience. Do I like Bob's Burgers? Yeah, I haven't seen every episode, but it's pretty cool.
Take your lumpins, Wavy. Wavy, now Wavy.
Oh. $10 per push-up? Hell yeah. Let's go get Pepper a bath. What do you guys think? Dust bath for Pepper? Dust bath for Clean Pepper's cage again. I took the trash out earlier and cleaned up, put the dishes in the dishwasher. Am I drunk again? No. We clean up Pepper's cage. I could do that.
Vaping causes cervical cancer in bed.
I don't have a cervix, bud.
Turn off this trash EU rap, yeah. $100 says you can't do a push-up. We'll donate the $100. I can do a push-up. It's called Lover / Loser on BBC Radio 1 Extra. Jeremiah Selman and Melody Kane on the radio. Brandon wants to play chess. I don't want to hang out with Brandon. He hit me in the head for no reason and harassed me a bunch. So I don't want anything to do with it. That boy is no good.
Burger Buddy's taking over.
They call me Brainiac. Thanks for donating $5. It sure didn't seem like I was taking over last night at my karaoke performance, and I cook a burger. Everybody wants to watch it. Nobody watched my karaoke performance last night. Oh. White Wedding was the best one in the first live stream. And then they told me to turn the live stream off, so I had to turn it off.
And one person who's done amazing things inside BBC as well, we've got to give him credit, is Kenny Allstar, who just hit his first 1,000,000 views on his right to residency quiz.
Somebody wanted all my food stamps. You're so stupid. You've never even been on food stamps. They're not actual stamps you can give somebody. It's on an electronic card. You're so stupid. Somebody didn't even know. I've been on food stamps twice. Why is Under Pressure such a hard song? It has a lot of instrumental changes and things. See, they didn't have like the karaoke version. They just had the lyrics on a thing, so you had to know the parts of the song. I guess I didn't know them as well as I thought I did. But I did better with White Wedding.
I'm Burger Planet, and I'm here, I'm grilling. Ooh, I got some roasted red peppers for ya. Ah, delicious avocado on my burger. Ooh, put some cheese melted on my burger. Ooh, I got the toasted buns. I got the soy sauce on deck. Ooh, I got sriracha. Ooh, I got that Simply Heinz, the best. Ooh, it's so delicious in my tummy. Ooh, I love burgers. I'm Burger Planet, honey. Ooh, yeah, I'm making the dollars. I'm making the cash. Look out, cause I got the ass rash. Ooh, gold bond powder in my drawers. Medicated, I'm 36, y'all. Burger Planet, Burger Planet's my name. Ooh, I'm Burger Planet, Burger Planet's my name, son. Burger Planet, Burger Planet's my name. Cut! Burger Planet, Burger Planet, my name. Grilling, I'm grilling. It's grilling on the beef. Grilling on the grill. It's so delicious. Grilling that beef. It's sizzling on the grill. Burger Planet likes to eat burgers from hell. Avocado on my burger. Put some sea salt on that burger. Black pepper on my burger. Garlic powder on my burger. Yummy. I like burgers in my tummy. I like burgers. Fire on that grill. I like burgers. Fire up that grill. Y'all. Yeah. I like burgers on that grill. Yeah. Yeah. Shut. Shut. Stop. Stop. Go. Green light, green jalapeno on my burger. Hold the mayo, hold the pickle, hold the relish. Let me get this, get selfish. Don't wanna get no ego with the cheese on it. Yeah, put some fire on that grill. Put some fire on that grill. Put some fire on that grill. Yeah, put some fire on that grill. Shut. We interrupt you for this important announcement brought to you by Bud Light, the king of light beer. Bud Light, brought to you by Post Malone.
Thank you. Burger must have wrote MG Keys. Burger Marquee with the wild style. No eyebrows, Planet. On meth again. I'm not mething around, okay, guy? Rope Gang, Burger Gang, Burger Gang, Burger Gang, Murder Planet. How much longer are you leeching ice for? I don't know. How much longer are you talking shit, Scuffed Oranges?
Hey,
reporting the news. What you know about that if you got no clue? I got an ear to the street. I'm hearing a beat. Listen for the buffalo. Don't hear them roam no more. No more around here. I'm looking for Indian. I see none around. America the chosen. America the clown. America the disgrace. America war. American get everything. Capitalism whore. Can you see the evil? Can you see corruption? Can you see that evil? Can you see corruption?
That's JW Gunner. Oh, because I think this country could be better. Oh, okay. If you don't agree with Trump, you're an SJW. Okay. Fuck you, bud. You're banned. Burgers Antifa. Oh, yeah, I am anti-fascist. Yeah, I am. Wouldn't anyone be would want to be anti-fascist? Fuck, you're an idiot. I don't like fascism. True. Are you pro-fascism? You're a fucking cuck. Fuck off. I don't need that. You are such a dork.
Shut it!
I didn't vote for Hillary. I voted for Bernie.
Well, golly. My son's Bobby. He's in the trouble. The boy's getting older, honey. On the double. I'm slinging propane at the back of my truck. Oh, hanging with Boomhauer. We don't give two fucks. Oh, hanging by my shed. Drinking a beer. Got some barbecue. Smell it near. Oh, I'm feeling good. Got new glasses. Just went down to a McDonald's. Got some new trousers. Oh, I went to the Walmart. Got some propane.
You find so hard to get on the radio sometimes. Wiley, so we having it on BBC Radio 1 X and Jeremiah Selma. Emily Kane looking after the One Extra residency for the next 40.
Do I like Salisbury Steak?
The reason no. Why we actually played this old school classic is because we actually saw Dizzy Rascal in the BBC room today, and Jesse, who is a producer on the show, is
clean
like
the grill.
Fan of Dizzy Rascal.
I'm gonna buy a grill brush tomorrow.
Actually, the opportunity to take a photo of him, but Jesse. He just had that fanboy moment and just...
This is $60, but this is like $30.
You see so many people day in, day out.
Because literally...
There was a figure. That's Boldasad's room up there. That's him.
We all have that one. There was Cascade.
This is a... Cascade 1 by Vaporazo. I would recommend the Cascade 1 Plus. It's got a bigger battery. I wish I would have got the bigger one. Bigger tank.
On my next show. And I had Kevin Little as a guest on my show. It's like a pre-carnival turnout. Yeah. And Kevin really enjoyed the interview so much. He said to me, Jeremiah...
Told the new haircut would do you good. Oh, yeah, this new look. I'm looking so smexy. Schmexy. I got a schneck. That means I got a short neck. I got a schdick do a short dick.
And I was like...
You smoke crystal meth? That's not good. Stop mething around, YouTube moderator. Drop your location, bitch. Do you ask if it's clean? Hell yeah. All the liberal Facebook memes use you as the face of MAGA. I know. I trolled the fuck out of them. Have another breakdown of your haircut. Want to play some self, yet you seem like you aren't going anywhere soon. He wants the other people out. They've been there longer. Paul and I are collabing on some stuff. He's asked me. Oh, Bobby Dylan's in here. Oh, hell yeah. Shit, where's my cologne? Put on my Rue 21 Black. Ooh. Do I eat dick? Did you recut your hair? My mommy cut it. Shut it. Always lurking. Since you're CX news anchor, go get a statement from Ice on why he's not streaming right now. Your first story. Let's go. Expose Ice Poseidon. When is CX news starting?
Fuck it, dude. I don't know. I tried to talk to Paul about it today. We still haven't really had any real chats about it. I don't know. We don't have a green screen. We don't have lights.
I think we could just go buy that one day, though. Let the viewers cut your hair. No way, man. I'm letting it grow back out so I can look like a normal boy. I want to look like a real boy again. Starting to get long enough to comb. Almost. Starting to look like hair. Like, it's starting to look less like Bert and Ernie. It does look like Bert haircut now. I know. Oh, got cock fragrance cologne. Do it, Burger. Go do it now. Dude, there's nothing to cut. What, do I just shave the rest? Hell no, dude. I'm letting this grow out. Interview Ice.
He went on one knee. Don't worry. I took off my shoes.
Man, I can't stand these UK rapper dudes. Fuck them.
I want to go roll up a doink.
This is life goals. This is how I want my life to be. I'm going to get such a big ass. Just
go interview Ice. Is Ice home?
People's shoes before they come in. This is it.
Is Paul live? Right. Let's go interview him.
I have many of the kids on the BBC Radio 1 X residency. We are about to jump in the mix.
I'll go talk to Ice after I finish this beer. One thing at a time, guys. You can't rush great.
Sort of means that we actually don't have access to our phones, and if we do put the phone on the radio, we can potentially,
How's my burger babies? My babies. Oh man, we lost 200 viewers. We had 1,200. What happened? Where'd those people go? Oh God, they left. It's over. Ah, you can't hurry, love. Ah, you just have to wait. You were placing time out for no reason. I sincerely doubt that, El Chaparro. Do an Andy Milonakis impersonation. All right.
Hey, everybody. Turtle, turtle, turtle. Hey, I'm going to feed my turtle. Let's go see what the turtle says. Hey, everybody. Turtle, turtle. Hey, guys. Fuckburger. He's a fucking leech. He took my Versace jacket. Turtle, turtle. I'm gonna feed my pet turtle and then go give some balloons to some random delivery guys and hang out with Jimmy Kimmel. It's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna go hang out with the fucking Razzmatazz. What's his name? Riff Raff. I'm gonna go hang out with him. Hang out with
them. Wear the Versace jacket? No, I'm gonna be wearing a suit. Do a lame duck impression.
Oh God! The fucking! Oh my God! My car's on fire!
Don't, guys, don't stream and drive. Hey Matt, he hangs out with Tom Green too. I wish I could hang out with Tom Green. 1 million you ever punch his turtle. Oh Lord. Do an Ice impression.
Hey, what's up guys? Fuck it. Just thought maybe I'd fucking I don't know. I'm just like fuck it, dude. I'm really freaking tired from Vegas. Probably just gonna play it easy tonight, do a chill stream, sponsors only. I'm gonna roll up a joint the next 2 hours, hopefully. And smoke it. I got so much weed Charlie gave me. Fuck it, dude. I'm fucking rolling a doobie. Let's do it. Fuck it. Alright. Okay. Oh, the weed went everywhere. Oh, shit. It's like a can of snakes. Oh, God. Fuck it. I need more weed. It fucking went everywhere. Oh, fuck it. I don't know. Fuck it. I'll just burn it in a pile and inhale it with a straw. Okay. It's working. Oh, God. Hey, Bug it. Sam's doing his news channel. Fuck it. It's not gonna be as good as ours. Fuck it.
Now, Ice, hello, welcome to CXC, news. Today, I like, think that Aaron, I reckon that Aaron, she should, stick to, having sex with carrots and, she should be a streamer. I mean, really. I'm gonna go throw some water on Evan's computer while he's streaming. It's gonna be a fun prank. I'm gonna go throw. I'm gonna go. Oh, oi, guys, you wanna go see my new prank? I'm gonna go throw a bowl of water on Evan's new computer. Oh my god, he's gonna be so funny. Make sure to put it on Neat Clip. I'm gonna put it on water on it, on his electronicals. My eyes look so small compared to your huge ass head. No, not as good. To Chad. Chad? Hey, Burger. I'm a reformed troll. Future Burger Buddy. Thanks, Jacob. Aaron gets 15K a month last year. Whoa, dude. Do you think she sends nudes to those guys?
Oi!
Gas out. I'm already tired. Too late. I did a little bit of activity. I'm overexerted.
I like your girlfriend.
Out of breath already. Yep.
So my homies.
Okay.
So off stream, whatever. I want to get my phone back. I'm hungover. I don't feel good. And he's clowning, bruh. He's like trying to get me.
Somebody's clowning.
He's trying to get me to sit on the couch and do some shit with Corinne. Like, bro, look, my phone.
I heard that.
I just want to.
Did Hampton Brandon rip your shirt yesterday?
Yeah. So.
What's that all about?
I mean, like I said, imagine your boy coming over and just trying to get his phone from your house, and he's like, nah, you ain't getting it back until you do something for it. It's like, bro, like, what are you doing?
He said that?
So he wanted to get content out of you.
Yeah, he wanted to get content, but it's like, bro, I'm not in the mood to provide content right now. I just want to charge my phone, get some food, and then go out. I'll come back later. And, you know, I'm like, I don't know what's going on. On top of that, like, I got people sending me messages showing me him like throwing my phone. Then I got then he's like texting me saying like he's gonna throw my phone out the window, give it to DJ. And like
DJ.
I'm just like, what's going on? So on top of all that,
shouldn't have hung out with that guy.
Then nigga ripped my shirt. So I ripped his shirt. I'm standing and playing a little hand play. I don't know what's going on. I'm not trying to take him down. I'm not trying to break anything. I'm just trying to get him off of me. Right. And then he locks me in a choke.
A chokehold.
And as you know, in a choke, that choke was serious. So of course I countered the choke with my hand. I got the choke off of me. I didn't tap or nothing. I got the choke off of me. Cause I'm not the type of nigga to check. I've been choked to sleep. If I get caught on a choke, I'm going to sleep.
Like, so what kind of chokehold was it exactly? So what kind of choke? Like what did he do? Like what exactly? Like
could I reenact the chokehold?
Trying to talk. Like,
y'all gonna put this on Reddit.
Here, come here. Let me reenact.
So when you go for a takedown, yeah, lock you in a choke.
Right, right.
And once you get all right, turn around.
Yeah.
Once you get me in a choke on the couch, go on the couch.
Yeah, yeah.
This is when you got prime position.
Yeah.
And
he locked it.
How the fuck he locked it? I don't know how to lock choke.
Yeah.
And then you put legs up.
He was doing like the fucking.
When you lock legs, that means you going because you arch back, and that's how you get prime position choke. So yeah, you trying to prove dominance. Should I have? Did I show mercy? Yeah. Like I said, that's a boy. I don't know what's going on. Right after I escaped the choke, I got back down. I fucking dropped. I didn't. I'm showing mercy. I don't know what's going on. I mean, shit. Like I said, I feel after the fight, it's like after you get on a fight with your boys or your family. Like, you know. Emotionally, I'm like, what the fuck is that, bro? Like, I felt bad. I'm like, why is he doing this? Like, it did hurt me. Like, come on, bro.
The question is, are you still going to be friends with him?
I mean, as of right now, I don't know. He's kind
if he stole
shit.
Your phone?
I mean, like, he was legit trying to, like, make you pass out.
I'm saying, now I got all these niggas, like, in chat talking shit, like.
Wow.
Like, about me getting chucked out. Like, I didn't tap. I didn't throw a punch.
You went soft, man.
Y'all really want, like. Like, I don't know, bro. My resume.
Why are you gonna still be his friend? He stole your phone, dude.
Right. He took your phone and he tried to hook you up.
What do you mean? He hasn't given it back yet.
No, I got it.
Oh, you did get it back?
I don't know, bro. I just to an extent, I feel like he betrayed me for the content. And, like.
I mean, he does have, like, every single channel banned, you know? Like, all his shit is banned. He can't do nothing. So.
I mean, I feel like I said, I don't want to keep speaking on it. I do feel some type of way about it. I understand it's all for the content, but it's not, bro. Like, this is not some random ass nigga on the street. This is your homie. And it's like, I wouldn't consider
him a homie.
I do, right? Well, I did.
Right.
I've sent him multiple times, and I do feel some type of way about that shit, bro. And that's it.
Do you love him?
Do I? Nah. I love my homies. All my homies, home, my five ninjas, they know I would die for them in a second. But it's like, yeah, I don't know, bro. It's what it is, bro. And I don't want to keep speaking on it. I know the only way Chat's going to stop clowning and saying I got choked out or whatever is if we fight. Like, I know nigga don't want to fight me. We talked about this shit. Niggas already know I got heavy hands. Like, so I don't understand. Like, I don't know, bro.
How long have y'all been friends?
I mean, nigga let me kick it in a hotel in Florida and looked out for like a week and we was chilling most of the time off screen type shit.
Okay.
And like, you know, he's cool. Brent had been a little crazy type shit. He's crazy. He gets fucked up. He gets a little crazy, but he's like, and compared to everyone else in the streamer house or in streaming world, he's like the closest person in terms of like being from the street. And like personality wise, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
And he's about partying, you know, down throw hands. He understand. He has finesse mindset, like, you know what I'm saying?
He's your idol.
So, like, I don't know how to explain it. Personality wise, yeah, we match up well.
What are you talking about, Burger? I'm fucking from the streets, bro. I live in a fucking
Burger
van. That guy doesn't live in a van. He ain't from the streets. I fucking really live in the streets.
Yeah, but you know what I mean. I'm just saying.
He crashes
like,
on people's couches.
Here's my thing. I understand, like, when you wrestle your friends, right, it's sort of like for me, at least, it's like a brotherhood thing. Like, we fuck around, you know, we fuck bitches together, and then we wrestle, you know what I mean? It's like a kind of like a brotherhood thing.
Yeah,
but legit.
A joke isn't
yeah,
another.
Like, he
a
was legit trying to, like, actually make him choke out. You know, that's fucked up, dude.
Should I have thrown a punch? Yeah. And dropped him. I mean, like I said, right after he got charged back and choked, did I know about her? Did I not throw a punch out of respect? No, I didn't. Because in the moment, I'm like, what's going on? I don't think about the repercussion to like people clowning me on YouTube. In the moment, I'm just like, this is my boy. What is he doing? Just like EBZ. When I had EBZ in full mount, like I told him, look, bro, I could feel his little head. I could feel his head wobble, like squabbling on the floor. You know, I'm like, this nigga can't move. I know he can't move. I don't want to pound his face, and I have respect for this man. And I show respect to EBZ too. If there's some random on the street, like, yeah, I'ma keep hitting that nigga till he goes to sleep, and then I'ma back off. If there's someone I don't like, I'ma put that nigga to sleep, and I'ma keep hitting his ass until someone pulls me off. But, like, I don't know, bro. But that shit hurt me. I don't know, whatever. Y'all can say it's all for content, and I'm a crybaby or whatever, but, yeah. I mean,
They're saying choke Malone.
Choke Malone.
They're gonna keep trolling me for it, but like I said, was there a tap? Like, I counted the choke. I didn't tap out. I didn't go to sleep. You know? It is what it is. Y'all can hear the nigga was gassed. You know what happens from a choke? And Nick, someone who uses all the energy on a choke and y'all know fighting. If you don't get the lock in a real fight, you're dead. Because there goes all your energy spent on a choke. I mean, like, I'm not gonna keep...
At the end of the day, I feel like this. At the end of the day, he took it too far. And he was trying to get content because he has no channels, you know what I mean?
All I'm saying, nigga,
so.
In my opinion, it's like, bruh, if we want to be cool, let's get the hands and settle it, bruh. Let's get the hand, like, for real, straight fist, bare knuckle, and after that, bro, after the disrespect, we can be cool, bro. That's how I look at it. Like, it want, like, a nigga disrespect me, like, you know, whatever, jail mindset. Nigga disrespect me, like, Burger, right? I felt some type of way about Burger. He agreed to box me. I got my hits in on him, and then I called it dead. Mm-hmm. Like, I got my fucking hits in, and something about landing a hit on someone with beef. That's how I call it dead. Now we're cool. It's whatever.
I think the best way to settle a disagreement and argument is just like that stream sniper yesterday. Y'all talking about the video? The stream sniper. I confronted him, but listen. I'm gonna invite the stream sniper over. I'm gonna invite him. Maybe not here, but somewhere. And then me and him will have like a little slap boxing contest, and whoever wins, you know what I mean, we'll post a video up. So that's the best way to, you know what I mean, just get your feelings out, get your anger out, you know what I mean, slap box, regular boxing, whatever it is. But the best way to handle it is like constructively, you know what I mean. Both of you get an area. Nobody call the fucking police. No fuck 12. You feel me? So you know what I mean. And then that whoever loses, you walk away, and then that, you know what I mean.
And chat. That's it. Like,
so,
as far as, like, I understand now it's a meme to trigger me and say choke Malone. Because, you know.
The chat would never do that.
Because, you know, that's.
Be known for, like, your patience and.
But that's part of who I am. I mean, I just want to get my phone, bro. That's it. I'm just going to homie's house, trying to grab your phone. He's like, oh, I got your phone, and then you won't give your phone back, and it's hidden. You gotta do some challenges. Like, no, bro.
Yeah.
So honestly, like, I don't know what else to say, man. Like, I'm just trying to get my phone and go and charge it and go get some content out, man. So yeah, I ain't gonna let like someone disrespect me, and like, yeah, man. That's all I got. Like, I don't know really what else to say besides.
Property, right? And y'all can send this to him. I feel that we need to have Broke Malone and Hampton Brandon. We need to do like a UFC X2, what's it called? Maybe like a UFC X 2.5, we'll call it, right? And we'll get Hampton Brandon and Broke Malone. We'll put on boxing gloves, you know what I mean?
I ain't no boxing. We bare knuckle.
Or we'll bare knuckle.
MMA. You can use it.
We'll have some medics standing by. You know what I mean? When Brandon gets his ass knocked out, so we'll have some medics for him. But I think we should have Broke Malone and Hampton Brandon just, you know, fight a little bit. You know, maybe for like one round. And then fucking, that's it. What do you think about that?
I mean, like I already said, like, that's how I feel disrespected. I'm not talking no shit on Hampton. I'm just saying, like, in order to get past that, like, yeah, a fight. In order to get past that shit, yeah, a fight need to happen. A bare knuckle fight does need to happen. Am I scared? Hell no.
Getting those dishes washed, bro.
You fight John Jones right now?
Fuck yeah, because I'm not scared of death. I'm not scared of going to sleep. I really don't give a fuck. I like going to sleep. There's a reason I get drunk and I fight fucking groups of people, bro. Because I like getting in the face. I go to the ground with a smile.
Positive over here.
Leaking, boy. I go to the ground, finally, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like,
from the scary stuff.
But you will be down to do it.
Hell yeah. I mean, like I said, in order to be friends, yeah, that is what it's at now, bro. And look, you wanted your content, Anthem. Here it is, boy. Like, I don't know what else to say, bro. I held back right there. I could have dropped you right on stream, right there with one right hook, bro. And I didn't because I'm showing respect to you. Now we can either not be cool or you come get the hand to be cool after.
Alright, well,
bro,
hey.
I don't know what else to say. I'm sorry, TD fans. A lot of you guys I like. I'm not trying to do this, but nigga was being at. Like, I feel betrayed. So, like,
I'm with it. I'll tell you honestly. Like, me personally.
Yeah. Too much drama for me. Who the fuck?
Listen, we all know he's not gonna show up. Alright.
It's Evan and Paul. I was just saying what up. Sam said one finger.
We need time to talk about something here.
This fucking robot knocked everything down. Here's Charlie's dirty ass shirt. Try to throw that away. Robot Andy's.
What the fuck do you mean it's Evan and Paul?
CNN never says
Fox
News. Subscribe to CXC News Broadcast. The up-and-coming broadcast nation. Join us 11 a.m. every morning for cutting news.
There's not that much news.
Broadcasting nation.
No way.
Broadcast,
I'm trying to clean.
Broadcast nation.
All right. Good luck with that.
Oh, shit.
Yeah,
I guess I'm
starting. Dust bath.
Pepper. Time to clean your cage thingy. Hi, Pepper. Ready to get your cage cleaned? Hi.
That's not too many turds. These things poop a lot. It's probably since the last time I did it 2 days ago. Alright, I'll start from the top because the stuff that starts from the top falls to the bottom. So if you clean the top first, then it kind of just gets dirty again.
Hey, Pepper. Come here. Can I hold you? Come here. Come on. All right.
I got
Some fresh water.
Okay, maybe I'll just clean some of it.
Get back, Pepper. You little bastard. Oh, no. Oh, God, she's caged. Go inside the cage. She's escaping. God, no. Pepper. No. Pepper. No. 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 God. She went behind the fucking dryer. Oh, no. Oh, God. Pepper. No. Come here. No. God damn it. Pepper. Get out of there. Go. Come here. Come here. Let's see if I can lure her with the dust bath. Pepper. Pepper. Here. Pepper, here's your dust bath. Get in it. Get in your dust bath. Pepper. Pepper, come here. Quit pooping behind the fucking kennel. God damn it. Fuck. Pepper. Come here. Pepper. Pepper. She's pooping back there now. Fuck, come on.
Oh, God.
She runs too fast to pick up the escape blame. I'm trying to help. Pepper. Look, Pepper. 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 She came back over here in the... English?
Parfait.
Oh, there we go. I got her in this thing. Pepper, you little fucker. You little fucker. You're a little fucker. You little fucker. Oh no! No. Not again. Go upstairs. I'm cleaning, you little fucker. It was fun for like a week and then they got tired of it. Timothy Hay. Where is it? Chilla Chunks, Chinchilla Food. It likes this stuff. Here, Pepper. Adam22 said, what are you doing? Hey, hey, hey. Get in there. No. And let her chill in her dust bag. Actually, four times. She just walks on shits everywhere continuously. That's all these things. Fuck. Ugh. More of them. I left the door open, she can see the light.
Y'all should know about that, bro. But
come up with five people, I'll still walk outside face off fire.
Are you still talking about fighting?
Yeah, we are.
Come on, man.
Burger, let me get your opinion here. What do you think about... What do you think about fighting?
I think that shit's all stupid.
I agree.
I'd rather...
If you had a problem with someone, Burger Planet, what would you do?
I just sit back and watch the dominoes fall, just like I did with Sam.
Facts. Well, I don't know about Sam. I like Sam Pepper.
Well, his bots like him.
I like Sam Pepper, but, you know, I agree with that, man. You know, this is why we're taking a shot. This is why, you know what I mean? Don't worry about fighting this shit. We're just taking a shot just to, you know what I mean? Let's go ahead.
I look at fighting different than everyone else does. I look at it like, it's just fighting, bro. Fist on fist, you're not killing someone, you knock someone out.
But what happens if you do kill someone? Because you can kill someone to fight. What if you knock someone out, they hit their head on the concrete, then you're going to prison?
Yeah, well...
Is it worth that? Yeah, well, what?
You can kill someone from anything, bro. You can kill someone
drinking
too much alcohol.
You ever think about it? Because I know a guy that happened to in high school, and now he's still in prison for murder.
I feel you, but
you want that to be you?
I mean, if it's me, it is.
Then you can be the... And I guarantee you're not going to be the toughest guy in prison, man.
Oh, I guarantee I am, bro. Ain't no one trying me in prison, bro.
Well.
I'll fucking bite a motherfucker's ear off.
They got fucking shanks and shit,
dude. I know the deal, bro. Trust me, bro.
You been to prison?
My homies all been through Gladiator Camp, and they won't try me, bro. You know what Gladiator Camp is?
No, I don't.
Gladiator Camp is where you hugging the fucking... Gladiator Camp where you hugging the wall and you taking on five niggas because you don't want them to take your food. Mm-hmm. And trust me, my homies have been through that shit, and they already know I'm about that life too, bro. I don't play no games. I'll fucking fight the 250 Royce out, nigga. I don't give no fuck.
Alright, we're going to get Chad's
I don't really opinion. Think there's any reason to fight anyone.
Listen, we're going to get Chad's opinion. What do you guys think?
It's just like a primal fucking ignorant
primal.
Thing.
It is Listen. Primal, that's why I love it. That's Listen. Straight, man. I mean, it's primal. That's why I love it.
We're not cavemen.
Oh, it's not much in there.
I mean, all right. Still got it in us, bro. It's called going to Valhalla, boy.
So listen. Let's get Chat's opinion.
Is a lame. Get some real Zanzil fund IT. Smiley face.
All right, I don't know what you're talking about, JJ, but I appreciate it, dude. Listen, they're saying you were shook. Listen, we're talking about broke alone. You guys still are coming at me, dude. Why is everybody, like, talking about me? All right? I'm a normal guy. I've never star fights. Right, Burger? Help me out here, Burger.
I mean, I haven't seen you start any fights. You seem pretty chill.
Hey, you see, Burger got my back.
I don't know you that well, you know, but...
I fucking love Burger, man, but...
I haven't had any beefs with you or anything.
Chat saying, you were scared, you were shook. Okay, they're not answering the question, Truth Burger. Yeah, so Burger's speaking the truth, you know. Burger says, you know, you shouldn't fight, you know what I mean? If you have a problem with someone... Let them cry it out.
Or just ignore them and fucking just don't hang out with them, you know?
There you go.
Keep your distance.
Are you going to hang out with them from this point?
Yeah, we go hands and then we could be cool after and then nothing ever happened. That's how I feel.
You think he's a good influence?
A good influence of what? I'm not a good influence either.
I mean, the guy's banned off of, like, Fly Channel.
I mean, that shit, in terms of, like, personal friendship, that shit don't bother me. Like, I'm not... Look at me, bro. I'm not a good influence either. Like, y'all see me when I'm about. I'm not necessarily a good person or a good influence either. It is what it is. You know? And personality, a lot of niggas don't know you for, like, your real person. And then the persona you put online. I fuck with Uber heavy, bro. That's probably, like, my best friend in, like, the terms of this group right here. But do they know, all they know is, like, you trying to troll and fuck with people on the boulevard. They don't know how you is off-stream, you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
So everything's different. I know Hampton 2 is different off-stream, too. But it comes to an extent of, like, whatever, bro.
They're saying TTS.
Just bought you all McDonald's TTD forever peace. All right,
thank you. I don't know why they're saying TTS isn't working. Hold on one second.
Definitely working. It's just happened.
Yeah, exactly.
Sometimes if the two or three come at the same time, it won't show.
Oh, yeah, see, Hampton Brand, okay, they said Hampton Brand is watching you guys right now. He wants to call you on his Discord, talk like, but yeah, all right, cool, so let's talk to Hampton Brand right now. Yeah, I don't know why it's not reading the donations, but it's reading the Super Chat, so if you guys want to say something, just say it through Super Chat for now. We'll fix the donations later.
This is what I'm saying, all y'all in this little talk shit, everyone is in this for the content and drama. I'm really not, bro. I just want to throw hands on a personal level and get this shit over with and move on. Yes. I'm not about all the fucking arguing
Brooke Sam was talking mad stuff about and Brandon Barberis to also Ubertelites to tweet are his faves too much.
There we go, it's working now. Pass up. She'll be giving me neck till I pass up. All I do is cash up. Get up on my trap house. Alright, listen. Listen, we gonna call Hector Brandon on fucking Discord, alright? Hector Brandon, get your ass on Discord, Borden. Alright? Let me find it.
Damn. Brandon said come through, he will kick ass you, bud.
Yeah, okay. Alright. Well, whatever, dude. But anyway, yeah, TTS is working out on all the shit. We're gonna try and see if we can contact Brandon.
Is watching right now on stream. Speak to him.
Alright, cool. Alright, let's talk to Brandon. Let's get on Discord. Somebody send him the Discord link so he can come in.
You are a current guy. Check your instance.
Alright, yeah, whatever. Alright, guys. But listen, let me see,
check the end. Check. We might have invite.
It's going crazy. Somebody's in chat. Oh, yeah. I'll mock that guy up later. I don't fucking know, Brandon.
Accept all my chargebacks. All my donations from your last stream was scammed.
I don't know why you're saying that. Everything was great. Alright, hold on one sec. Uber 54. Hold on one sec.
I'm gonna add it for the message.
Hold on, is this Brandon right here? Hold on.
Damn. Nice play to cut you, broke AF, smiley face.
Let me see. Sorry, give me one sec, guys. We want to pull. Somebody tell him to invite me or send me some shit so I can pull
that
him in.
That fake leather you sitting on, smiley face. All right. Level up.
I got you, bro. Thank you. Let me see.
Brooke would be a bottom in prison, no joke. You think you're the hardest with MS-13 gang members? Rude, dumb. Nobody is saying Brooke is shook. You were the real bitch instigating. Imagine being a veteran that can't fight, shook and bald as fuck. TTP in the chat.
I can fight, dude. I can fight every single day.
Lame, get some reels and Zill Fund IT, smiley face.
Alright, guys. Alright, GG. Very funny. I appreciate
it. I'm saying come. Wait, tell them they come to me,
bro. Alright, let's get them. Let's get them in here. What the fuck?
Captain Brandon is watching you guys right now. He wants you to call him on Discord and talk about this like men.
I'm down. I'm down, dude. I'm down. Fucking, what's this?
Just bought you all McDonald's TTD forever piece.
Alright, appreciate it, dude. What's Brandon's name on Discord? Can somebody tell me? I think it's him right here. That one tough guy, is this him?
Nah, it's Hampton Brandon Made You.
Hampton Brandon what?
Made You. I'm about to send
Brooke you. Would be a bottom in prison, no joke.
What?
You think you're the hardest with MS-13 right, gang members.
Like I said,
Rude
come dumb. Test me. Come test me, bro.
Hey, it's Mr. DeNino here.
Come test me. Come send your boys to come test me. We'll see what happens, nigga. The only way you ain't gonna catch me with a gun, bro. Y'all ain't gonna catch me with no fish. You ain't gonna catch me with a knife.
Call him now.
Y'all run a 4-6, cause you ain't gonna catch me.
Broken Home can call him. All right, I'm gonna get him on. I wanna get him on actual Discord through the voice shit. So somebody tell him to add me. I'm gonna put my Discord name is fucking Uber 5. Fuck, dude, where the fuck's my shit at? Hold on one sec. We'll get him in here. Hold on.
It's the thing too. Like now, this is turned to. Is this
let me
all,
get Mexican Andy.
Is this all part of the plan right here to hype this up? And now this is turned.
Yo, when are you getting those Duck Hunt face tats?
No, we're getting them soon. We'll get them.
You're getting more face tats?
Why?
Bro, come on.
Yo, when are you getting those Duck Hunt face tats?
Alright, dude, alright. Is this Brandon? Add on Discord, Sugar Angel. What's his name?
No, that's his girl.
See y'all.
Where you going now?
Yeah, I gotta go.
Where you gonna go?
I gotta meet up with a friend.
See
ya.
They are out there on an iPhone 6, no one's scared. Smile on your face.
There was Leopold's door open and turned his light off. I like to close it so that people don't go in there. I don't want people messing with this stuff.
All right. All right, let's get the lift. Got some in my shoe. Burger has friends. I lied, okay? I don't have any friends. Shut up, let me have this one. All right. Minutes, but I don't have time to put on my unit now. Guess I'll just roll with it. Just did a bunch of cleaning, so Honda Accord Hybrid. Same shirt since Vegas. Well, I just did laundry. It's clean. Sniff your armpits again. I think it's alright. Doesn't smell bad. Put deodorant on yesterday. Should be good. Put it on this morning, I mean. No, I put dirt on this morning, is what I meant to say. Josh?
No,
Jacob. Huh?
Jacob?
Oh, Jacob.
Yeah. He's inside. I'll get him.
I don't throw in someone's Paul's deodorant or something real quick. Somebody's. Hey, Jacob. Your car's here. Jacob. Jacob, your car's here. Hey, tell Jacob his car's here.
Jacob's
car's here. Alright. Paul uses my deodorant. He used mine the other day. You can use his. It's all good. He used my deodorant. We shared a pee jug. Hello, sir.
How you doing, man?
Good. Right. Whoa, you got the crazy charger thing back here. It's the high-tech thing. I haven't seen that one before. It's like an Amazon something or other.
eBay.
The Power Pod. Mine's not brown, it's rolling. Oh.
I was skeptical when Paul said he was bringing you Unicorn on, but the new attitude has been butterfly. Keep it up.
Thanks, man. Oh, shit.
For Pepper that a fan sent in would look good in her cage. Good stream, love.
Thank you, Dirk. How long you been driving?
Today?
Well, just in general.
Oh, for them, for about a year and a half now.
Nice.
Yeah.
You ever do Uber too, or?
Yeah, I do both.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's the way to stay busy.
Which one do you get more work on?
Well, I think in LA, they're both equal.
Yeah?
Yeah, if you just log on to one, that's all you really need to, but where I'm from, you know, you really need to do both of them, because there's a lot less rides.
Yeah. How'd you get that little light up thing? That's pretty cool.
That?
Yeah.
Oh, everybody has them, man. You get them for free.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think what it is once you do 1,000 rides, somewhere around there, or 500 rides, something like that.
They mail you one?
Yeah, they send you one.
I haven't seen
too many. I don't know if they do that, but that's how it was for me, because I remember when I got the envelope, like, congratulations, blah, blah, blah. Here's your light. No, I guess they don't want to drop money on you unless they know that you're going to actually be doing it, you know. So, it might have been 500 rides, maybe somewhere around there.
Can you just pull around to the back?
Sure. Alley?
Yeah, just go left, right. Left down the alley. Should be, I think, right here.
All right, man.
Thanks.
Take it easy.
You too. I'll give you a 5-star rating.
Thank you.
Be safe. Hey, is Adam here? Okay. Word.
Streaming right now?
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yeah.
My name's Burger.
Well, yeah. No, I'm actually with the fucking CXF.
Oh, okay.
So I just threw that door.
All right. Thanks, man. Hey, guys.
Live streaming, so you
Word.
Hey, is Adam here? Oh.
Start an interview, so you're
okay. Just message him.